I just need to let somebody in this room to know, you might have made some critical mistakes, and you might have made some poor judgments and poor choices, and you might think that there's no way God's ever going to use this situation. Let me tell you something, you're not so far gone or so far deep or so far covered in sin that God can't use the situation that you're in. I need to prophesy something to somebody in this room today. The devil told you it was over. God said it ain't over until I say it's over. God can still use you. He can still use the moment. He can still use the situation. And when the devil try to trip you up, God's gonna make something good come from this.